So I unboxed my Budsies. I didn't put it on camera because I didn't want you to like see my face and see me upset if they got the design wrong, but they didn't. So that's the artwork I sent in for my Budsies plush. You could say it's bad, I don't care what you guys say. But and then here's the plush they made. It's awesome. I think it's awesome. You could say whatever you think about it. I just think it's awesome. They have the swag glasses, right? Like, spot on. Look at those swag glasses. They got the eyebrows right. The hat. I wish it was a little more stuffed, but, you know, whatever. They got the bow tie right. The arms and legs right. They even got the Crazy Monkey 9 hand puppet. It's awesome. They even did it like this because they probably knew the logic of a hand puppet. Yeah, I wish it was Velcro though, but you know, whatever. So yeah. They did it awesome. Got the red cheeks and everything. Now I didn't do every single detail of my OC because I didn't do the face plates and the stomach because I didn't like that. I just wanted it to be, you know, just a simplified version of my OC. So, yeah, this is probably a little short review, but, you know, here it is. The Monster 777 plush. Official plush. Oh, and I got it from, Budsies. Here, the tag says it. Budsies. Yeah. So, yeah, that was the Monster 777 plush. I'll see you guys later. Goodbye.